sometimes we wonder how the crowds lining the streets could have so misunderstood who Jesus really was, what he really came to do, and yet, how often have we called him King of Kings and Lord of Lords without truly stopping to consider what that means? He wears the crown of love and the crown of life. He is both the dying Lamb and the living Redeemer, the risen Savior and the King of Heaven. Today we crown him with many crowns, for he is the only one worthy of them all.
Mercy to those who had no position or influence.